The announcements for today. The sponsorship of today's service is being paid for by the Lake Wilson United Methodist Women. This is a special bunch of gals, and they want to wish everyone a blessed Advent season, Merry Christmas, and a great new year. Their willingness to give financially for the production of this service is greatly appreciated. If you desire to buy a really good cookbook, a church cookbook, well, the Slayton United Methodist Women have put one together. The cost is $9. And if you would like to get one, please contact Margaret Cloyce. And her phone number is 507-836-8217. Because of the pandemic, there will be no Christmas Eve services this year. But we are going to produce one. And so you will be able to watch it on Christmas Eve or Christmas morning, whatever works for you. It'll be available in the same ways that every Sunday service is. I want to mention that there is going to be a Blue Christmas service put together by myself and two other clergy from the Slayton area. I'm going to be able to give you more information about how and where you can access this service in the weeks to come. Our sympathy is extended to to Lee and Joan York. Joan is our office manager for both of the churches, and their son, Terry, was called home. He was called home to heaven on Thanksgiving. The private family services were done this week. Lee and Joan, you are in our prayers. At this time is a time for our offertory, a time to return a portion of the gifts financially that God has bestowed to us. If you are listening and watching, you can send any financial gifts to the Lake Wilson Church. Please send it to Mark Carlson. His address is 763 151st Street, Lake Wilson, Minnesota, 56151. And to the Slayton United Methodist Church, please send it to 2764 Broadway Avenue, Slayton, Minnesota, 56172. Please join me in the doxology.